just get so messed up inside, like I'm not there or something.
I probably won't tell them the truth because I don't want them to worry that I might get bad again. I can see it. This one moment when you know you're not a sad story. You are alive. I know she would understand how I'm both happy and sad, and I'm still trying to figure out how that could be. I changed jobs and cities. I hated holidays, babies, history, newspapers, museums, grandmothers, marriage, movies, spiders, garbage men, English accents, Spain, France, Italy, walnuts, and the color orange. Algebra angered me. Opera sickened me. Charlie Chaplin was a fake, and flowers were for pansies. Peace and happiness were to me signs of inferiority, tenets of the weak and addled mind. But as I went on with my alley fights, my suicidal years, my passage through any number of women, it gradually began to occur to me that I wasn't different from the others, I was the same.
It's everyone. It never stops.
Tonight.
Oh, he shot himself last May. Kinda wished he left a note, you know what I mean?
It's been getting worse. I can't turn it off this time.
No, not me. It's them. It's everyone. It never stops.
Beat baked? Make it cake.
don't know how to not notice it.
What is it? What's wrong?
I don't think anyone noticed me.
Where's Michael tonight?
He shot himself last night.
She cried over nothing. So there was nothing I could do to stop her from cutting her beautiful blue hair off.
I know she would understand how I'm both happy and sad, and I'm still trying to figure out how that could be. It's been getting worse.
I can't turn it off this time. I go to bed and
not do shit. Candace? What are you doing? Look, I egged him on. You saw it. He's never hit me before, and I promise you, he'll never hit me again.
Like any homeless boyfriends?
What is it? What's wrong?
I didn't think anyone noticed me. Much pain. And I don't know how to not notice it.
What is it? What's wrong?
I didn't think anyone noticed me.
You kept it quiet like a bully child. A grown man of 25. Oh, he said he'd cure your
ills. I just get so messed up inside, like I'm not there or something.
Yeah, tell it to someone who cares.
What is it? What's wrong?
I didn't think anyone noticed me.
You kept it quiet like a bully child. A grown man of 25. Oh, he said he'd cure your ills.
And I know she would understand how I'm both happy and sad. And I'm still trying to figure out how to be.
Looking for the answers.
Ever since I blacked out in the cafeteria, it's been getting worse, and I can't turn it off this time.
You have to visit him in the fall. We'll have some, okay?
Definitely. Oh, sorry. Charlie has a breakdown scheduled for October.
Was it the best you ever had? Was it the worst you ever had? Gotta tell you what I
think. Oh, that's fucked up.
Charlie,
doesn't like to say hi to me anymore. If my Aunt Helen were still here, I could talk to her. I know she would understand how I'm both happy and sad, and I'm still trying to figure out how that could be.
I didn't think anyone noticed me.
Couldn't really love you anymore. You've become my ceiling.
I just hope I make a friend soon.
We accept the love we think we deserve.
Can we make them know that they deserve more?
We can try.
Can drive all night, looking for the answers in the pouring rain. You wanna find peace of mind, looking for the answer.
I asked Patrick if he felt sad that he still had to keep it secret, and he said no, because at least now Brad doesn't have to get drunk to love him.
Everybody's lives ahead of yours and think that counts as love.
I know I'm quiet.
No, I should speak more. If you knew the things that that were in my head most of the time, you know what it really meant.
There is so much pain, and I don't know how to not notice it.